Hi, I'm Midge Shoemaker, and this is week 22 of my doing 100 weeks of YouTube videos and focusing on creating a healthier and happier lifestyle for myself. So, I apologize, it's been a few weeks since I've made and posted videos. Doesn't mean that I haven't thought about them and that I haven't been doing things, it just means that I haven't been posting them. That's a next week video explanation, not a this week video. This week, week 22, was amazing. It was awesome. I was still fighting a cold, not fun, but I managed to go to work almost every day in spite of not feeling good, which I'm like, I'm sure the people at work didn't appreciate that I was going with the cold, but I don't think most of them noticed, which I was really grateful for, because if I drank a whole ton of water, I didn't do a whole lot of coughing. Which was great, but I came home and I felt way worse, and I thought, okay, I feel much better about having not worked so much the week before, because I just don't feel good this week. Maybe I have my weeks mixed up. I apologize. I'm thinking where my brain is at, because I don't remember week 21. I'm like, I need to look at my calendar, but I'm pretty sure it's this week. Yeah. Pretty sure. I don't know. Maybe I just didn't go to work this week because I had a really bad cold. And next week I just went to work the entire week and was amazed that I could do it in spite of not feeling very good. I'm trying to remember. This is the problem with not making my videos the week of. I know I had a cold this week and I know I went to work this week, so it was this week. anyway, I just also felt very, very blessed this week, very spiritually in tune. It was the temple open house. I got to go inside and I felt my paternal grandmother's presence at the temple, which for some reason I kept thinking about her, and I really wanted to bring something I have of hers with me when I went, and I couldn't find it at the last second. I think I just looked in the wrong place. But I kept thinking about her, and then I could just feel her presence there at the end of the dedication, and it was just a really amazing spiritual experience. And my whole week seemed to be a lot of spiritual experiences, which just made me feel super, super grateful. Just felt like God was buoying me up and helping me to work and to do things. And as I was trying, things were working. I even exercised a few days in spite of not feeling good. I was like, I'm just crazy. I'm like, I don't feel good, and I'm still doing all these things, and it's amazing. And then the bills were getting paid, even though I felt like I was behind and stressing, and I still managed to make enough money and get my bills paid. And so maybe I didn't do everything, but probably would have been nice to take another week or so off of work, but couldn't afford to do it. So just grateful that everything somehow miraculously got paid, that I got to have that experience of feeling my grandmother's presence in the temple. It was amazing. Also started some other videos, just felt impressed that I needed to start doing some videos of recognizing God's hand in my life, because of some things that were just happening in my life. I kind of started the day of the temple, but then I was like, I'm just gonna put it off until I finish my spontaneity videos. And then something else happened, and I was like, you know what, I really need to start making these videos. I really need to start paying attention to how much God is blessing me in my life, and that makes such a difference. Looking around my day and my life and how much God is in my life makes a difference on how I feel about myself. It helps me emotionally as well as spiritually. And it kind of is a little added motivator to continue to do things and to do better and to show my gratitude to God by taking better care of myself and doing the things that I'm supposed to be doing. So overall, it was an amazing week, right up until the end of the week, which I kind of bombed out on. I always hate when that happens. I actually felt really blessed, and I was able to still go to work in spite of some things that didn't work out quite the way that I wanted them to. And I was amazed at that. I was amazed at how much I didn't get depressed or discouraged in the moment or the day. But still, some of those things I think triggered things from the past or just emotional stuff. And then I just kind of felt a little bleh after that, which was really annoying, because I'm like, I was doing so good and doing so well. And then I stopped. I don't know what my problem is. it's just one of those things. I don't know. But It just seems like an ongoing cycle for me where I do really well for a week or two and I'm like, yes, I can do this. And then my emotional crazy just takes over and I'm just like, and now I can't. So my whole week was great right up until I hit Friday and I'm like, yeah, I'm just not gonna do it because I don't want to. And as soon as I say I'm just not going to because I don't want to, then everything just falls apart. And I need to remember that I want to do this, that I need to do this, that this is to help me, to lift me up, to make me feel healthier and happier on a daily basis, so that I don't keep continuing to have these I don't want to, I don't care days, or I'm depressed and can't get out of bed days. I don't like those days. And then I always feel worse about myself for not doing anything. So I feel better even when I'm sick and not wanting to do anything. I managed to do stuff all week and it was amazing. So I just feel truly grateful and truly blessed. And I'm sorry it's taken me like 3 weeks to make this video. But and I'm grateful that I could still remember most of that, which is also amazing. See, God is blessing me because I'm supposed to be doing this. So I am grateful that I was able to do that. And since this was like 3 weeks ago, that's all I can remember for right now. So anyway, if you like these videos, you're gonna hit like, subscribe, share with someone else if you think they'll like them too. And I hope you have a great week full of gratitude and maybe find some ways to create a healthier, happier lifestyle for yourself too.